veritable treasure trove. Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley. Actor and artist. I love your work. Oh, Stunt Double. Oh, our favorite show. Is this Thornhill? Snap!
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, all that would be my pleasure. Like that, huh?
Yeah. Oh.
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh?
You like that?
Stop! Ooh. Ooh. Please!
Oh, hey! Oh. Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yeah.
Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Means they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few fine wood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
Rare fruitcakes.
What up, this LD. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
This is Cletus. I got both hands on a gun right now, so leave a message. It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will. it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Lester, I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Thank you. self-defense, you hear me?
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
Killed a clown before? It's the one that tipped me over the edge! Finally flipped! This is it! You think you're so funny, don't you? Smile off your face! What the hell? You're scaring the kids now! Come on! What is this? Two for one now?
Am I really this messed up?
Yeah! Who's laughing now?
Spoke too soon. Head spin. Not good.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.